Hi viewers, welcome back to my channel. Today in this tutorial we discuss on the topic is HTML5 input type reset. I will explain each and everything step by step with coding also. Before going to coding, I will say one thing. Texas technologies provide all the web technologies like HTML, CSS, Bootstrap, JavaScript, jQuery, AngularJS and digital marketing tutorials like SEO, SMO, SMM. Completely free web technologies and digital marketing tutorials provide the Texas technologies. So guys, please like, share my videos and please subscribe my channel. If you click bell icon also, you can directly get notifications to our Gmail. Okay guys, I'm going to topic what we discuss on today. Today in this tutorial, we discuss on the topic is how to write input type reset using HTML5. I will explain with example also. Yeah, this is the basic HTML structure. We all of you know. Okay, here I'm write H1. HTML5 input type reset. I'm not to write any PHP code, so that's why I'm write the only actual PHP method post. Okay. Input type text name, fname value. Okay. Last name. Input type reset. Okay, so check the output. Yeah, this is the output. Here, I will write something here. Suppose you can submit. Submit. Actioner PHP file is not found. I have not written any PHP code, so that's why file is not found. Suppose you can, you want the default values of reset. It is the default values, first name and last name. Okay, I will apply the some CSS for this. So check the output. Yeah, this is the output. width. Yeah, okay. Then type equal to reset, if you say reset button, that will reset all form values to their default values. Okay. Okay, so guys, this is the process to write the input type reset. Now we all understand how to write input type reset. If you have any doubts or comments, please below the video. Before going to complete this tutorial, I will say one thing. Texas Technologies provide all the web technologies like HTML, CSS, Bootstrap, JavaScript, jQuery, AngularJS, and digital marketing tools like SEO, SEMrush, SEM. Completely free web technologies and digital marketing tools for the Texas Technologies. So guys, please like, share my videos and please subscribe my channel. If you click bell icon also, you can directly get notifications to your email. Okay guys, thank you. Bye bye.